we will do activity related to one more than one in this worksheet. Okay, now look at the picture in each box and circle the correct word. What we have to do, we have to look the pictures. हमें pictures देखनी हैं और उनके according वो one है कि many है, उसके according हमें words लिखे हुए हैं, उनपे circle करना है. What we have to do, we have to circle the correct word. Got it? Now look at here. Which picture is this? Tree. You have to count that how many trees are here. Then if it is more than one, then it will be counted as many, and you have to circle the word in which spelling is written over there, adding s. आपको उसी spelling पे circle करना है जिस spelling में s add करके लिखा हुआ है. Got it? Now you can see here many trees are here. You have to count it. 1, 2, 3. How many are there? 3 means if it is more than one, we are counting it many. So it is many. So it will be trees. You know the spelling of tree. T-R-E-E, tree. But it's many. So we will do circle on trees like this. Got it, students? You have to do circle on correct word. Moving to our next picture. Whose picture is this? Bird. You are seeing birds around your home. And or elsewhere out, when you are going out from your house, you will see many birds. But here only one bird is drawn. How many are there? Only one. So where we will do circle? We will do circle on the spelling in which S is not added. Means it is single. Okay? You can see in this spelling S is there. Are you able to see? Yes. S is there. Means this is many, but here only one is drawn. So we will do circle on this spelling, B-I-R-D, bird. Okay, students, moving to next. What is this? A cup. When you are using cup, when you are drinking tea, coffee, etc. Okay, at that time you are using cup. But here one is there or many? Here many cups are there. So we will add S in spelling. And where we will do circle? On the spelling in which S is added. Okay? So you can see here in this spelling C-U-P means one cup. We are talking about one cup. But here C-U-P-S cups means many. S add ho gaya, aapne dekha. Matlab we are talking about many cups. So here is many. You can count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are there. Means many. So we will do circle on this. Many, many. Got it, students? Many cups. Now moving to next. This is a picture of flag. Flag, झंडा. आपने 15 August को झंडा लहराया है. Yes or no? You are celebrating 15 August. This is picture of only one flag. You can see over here. So we will circle the spelling in which S is not added. You can see here flag, flags. But here only one is there. So we will circle spelling of flag. Got it, students? Okay. Moving to our next activity. Look at the picture and add S in words if needed. What we have to do? You have to look the picture drawn over here. यहाँ पे pictures draw की हुई है. अगर वो ज्यादा है वन से तो आपको स्पेलिंग में एस ऐड करना है. क्या करना है? एस ऐड करना है. मैम ने ड्राइंग भी किया है और स्पेलिंग भी लिखा है. बस आपको क्या करना है? यू हैव टू ऐड एस इन स्पेलिंग्स. ओके, नाउ लुक एट हियर. सर्कल इज ड्रॉन ओवर हियर. काउंट इट. 1, 2, 3. 3 मींस मैनी. वी विल ऐड एस इन स्पेलिंग. सर्कल स्पेलिंग लिखा हुआ है. ओके, नाउ वी विल ऐड एस. गॉट इट? व्हाट वी हैव टू डू? वी हैव टू ऐड एस. अगर यहाँ पे मैनी है तो हम ऐड करेंगे. यहाँ पे अगर वन है तो ऐड नहीं करेंगे. फ्रॉम दिस यू विल कम टू नो दैट मैनी पिक्चर आर देयर और ओनली वन. ओके, नाउ लुक एट हियर. हियर इज ओनली वन आइसक्रीम. हाउ मैनी? वन. आइसक्रीम इज कूल एंड यम्मी. नाउ आर वी गोइंग टू ऐड एस ओवर हेयर? क्या हम एस यहाँ पे ऐड करेंगे? यस और नो? नो, बिकॉज ओनली वन इज देयर. गॉट इट, क्योंकि यहाँ पे एक ही आइसक्रीम है इसलिए हम यहाँ पे एस एड नहीं करेंगे. मूविंग टू नेक्स्ट, व्हाट इज दिस? एंड अम्ब्रेला. व्हेन वी आर यूजिंग अम्ब्रेला इन रेनी सीजन, अभी रेनी सीजन चल रहा है ना, मॉनसून, यस, एट दैट टाइम वी आर यूजिंग अम्ब्रेला. यू कैन सी ओवर हियर कितनी अम्ब्रेला है यहाँ पे, हाउ मेनी इज देयर? ओनली वन. सो आर वी गोइंग टू एड एस इन दिस स्पेलिंग और नॉट? क्या हम इसमें एस एड करेंगे? यस और नो? नो. राइट, मूविंग टू नेक्स्ट. हियर व्हाट मैम हैज ड्रॉन? स्टार्स. यू कैन काउंट 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 स्टार्स. हाउ मेनी आर देयर? 5. सो वी विल एड एस इन स्पेलिंग बिकॉज हियर मोर देन वन आर हियर. ओके, we will add s in stars. Got it? Those spelling will change, it will become stars. Moving to our next activity. Now students, look at here. Circle the pictures that show one in blue. Circle the pictures that show more than one in red. हमें क्या करना है? We have to circle, जिसमें many drawings की हुई है उसमें हमें red color से circle करना है, और जिसमें one picture है किसी भी चीज का उसमें हमें blue color से circle करना है. Got it? So you have to keep both the colors with you. Now look at here. Which picture is this? Balloons. Balloons है? Yes, you can count. 1, 2, 3 means many are here. When many are there, we have to circle that picture with red color. Okay, we will circle this picture with the help of red color like this. Got it? Moving to our next picture. What is this? Ice cream. Kya hai ye? An ice cream. It's yummy, but it's only one. How many? Only one. So we will circle this ice cream with which color? Blue color. Which color? Blue color. Got it? Now moving to next. This is a picture of balls. How many balls are here? Count with me. 1, 2, 3. 3 balls are here. So it means many. We will circle these balls with the help of red color. Like this. Got it, students? Moving to next. Look at here. ये किसकी पिक्चर है? हैट. वी आर यूजिंग दिस ऑन अवर हैंड. ओके, यू हैव टू काउंट दिस. 1, 2, 3. मोर देन वन मीन्स मैनी. हमको मैनी को किस कलर से सर्कल करना है? विथ रेड कलर. सो वी विल डू लाइक दिस. गॉट इट? नाउ मूविंग टू नेक्स्ट पिक्चर. ये क्या है? व्हाट इज दिस? स्टार्स. हाउ मेनी आर देयर? 1, 2, 3. अब 3 है means it is more than 1. It's many. So which color we will do circle? With the help of red color only. Okay. Moving to our last picture. ये किसका picture है? Yes, it is fish. Fish is only one or more than one. You can see it's one only. Okay. So with which color we will do circle? Red color. Yes or no? No, because it is one. So we will do circle with blue color. Got it? Like this. Okay, students. So now we have completed this activity. Moving to our next activity. Add S to these words to show more than one. What we have to do? Ma'am has drawn pictures also, written spelling also. Okay, we have to add S in spelling last, so it will become many. Means हम spelling में add S करके यहाँ पे लिखेंगे तो ये क्या हो जाएगा? More than one means many. From singular to plural, मतलब single से क्या हो जाएगा? Plural. Okay beta, now look at here. This is a picture of ship. Okay, now what we will do? We will add S in this spelling only. Okay, you have to first copy this spelling here. S H I P, ship, same, but here 1, 2, 3. 3 means more than one. Many ships are here. So what we will do? We will add S in it. Okay, Moving to next picture. ये किसकी पिक्चर है? Is a bed. What is it? A bed. यहाँ पे देख सकते हो आप. How many beds is here? Only one. But on this side, how many beds are there? One, two. Okay. So spelling of bed will change. First, you have to copy down the same spelling written over here. Now, what we will do? We will add S. Okay. It will become more than one. Now look at here. It is a picture of top. Tops आप खेलते हो ना? Yes or no? Is a toy. अब यहाँ पे how many pictures there? Only one. एक top है. But on this side, how many are there? One, two, three. Means many. So what we will do? We will add S in spelling. T-O-P top, we will remain same, we will add S in it, it will become tops, okay? Moving to last picture, this is a picture of kite. Kite हम क्या करते हैं? उत्तरायण festival में क्या करते हैं? हम इसको fly करते हैं. What we are doing? We are flying kite, okay? Here only one kite is here. But on this side, one, two, three are here. So what we will do? We will add S in spellings last. So first you have to write K capital I T E S. What we have done? Added S in spelling. It will become kites. You can see singular, plural, from single to many means plural. Okay, students, got it? So, parents, you have to do same activities in notebook. You can draw any picture easily, you can draw and do practice of same so that the concept of one and many will be clear in students' mind. Okay, got it? Till then, take care, bye.